In 1951, when David Wynne assumed control of the old Riddoch estate, he sought to create a wine that captured the essence of the Terra Rossa, one that would, in his words, make Coonawarra famous. By 1954, he and winemaker Norm Walker succeeded, making the first ever vintage of Wynne's Coonawarra Estate Cabernet, featuring Richard Beck's iconic woodcut label. Although the label changed in 1965, the commitment to classic Cabernet has not, making it one of Australia's most cellared wines. Rich and supple, with pristine flavours of blackcurrant and minty Cabernet, each Wynne's Coonawarra Estate Black Label Cabernet Sauvignon is every bit as elegant an expression of Coonawarra as its predecessors.